away, demon baby. Why is the baby more scarier than the gunfire? Isn't that wrong? AJ, what's going on?
You were having a nightmare. Same one you used to have all the time.
I used to have?
About what happened at the ranch.
I'll be okay. Just give me a minute.
Oh, what are you doing with that?
Hey, what do you have there?
Do you know what you have?
Did you have a bad dream too? You've been having them a lot lately.
Is he cutting his arm?
I feel safer like this, not sleeping. I want to stay up forever. I probably could.
No.
Like 18 days. If I tried hard.
Probably not. Can
I don't know about that. I've never met anyone who could go more than a few days without sleep.
Then I'll be the first.
Basic biology, kid.
If we were in danger, then I would.
Ooh. Oops. I thought he cut himself
here,
just then.
Let me help you back to bed.
No. He's not totally healed.
You don't have to keep checking on me.
Well, I will.
You always say, be tough. So I am. You say, be strong. And I will. All the time.
Strong, not stupid.
I raised you to be strong, not stupid.
I'm not.
Shutting people out when they're trying to help you? That's stupid.
Please, don't call me stupid. I'm sorry you had to do all the hard work. To atone me.
What are you doing with the knife?
I'm gonna help you more, so you don't have to do everything.
Where are you going?
On patrol.
Patrol? What?
For danger.
No.
Bad people. Monsters. Whatever you have nightmares about.
No, you need to heal.
Absolutely not. It's dark out there.
Actually, I'm kinda tired. I'd, kinda rather stay.
Yeah, I figured.
Well, the night is dark and full of terrors.
What is it?
Could I maybe sleep in your bed? Like I did when I was little?
Sure. Yeah. Come on up.
I'm not scared. Just tired.
Makes sense to me. Think you need that?
So we all fortified now?
What?
You're still little.
Yeah, I know.
You ready to work today, kiddo?
Bad dreams always make me more tired.
Me too.
You had a bad dream.
I slept
too?
Better in your bed. It's my turn to be lookout.
I think he told us that. He had a bad dream. You got lookout duty now?
I have other stuff I need to do.
What stuff?
Nothing. It's just... it's important.
God damn it, Lewis. Take this seriously for once in your life.
I've been taking this seriously for fucking days. Almost 2 weeks.
So has everyone. Get over yourself.
Hey. I thought Lily and Abel would show up days ago. I wonder why they're holding off.
Don't know. All I wanted was more time to prepare, but now this waiting sucks and everyone's on edge.
True. Yeah. Kind of wears
on. Need my help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on everyone and make sure they're doing shit right?
I see the barbed wire.
Sorry, I should go board up the back hallway, since Lewis isn't gonna do it.
What's he doing? Practicing his archery? That's the important thing. Sorry, I don't mean to talk when other people are talking, but crap happens. I hope everyone prepare. So yeah, that's what it is, it's true. It just wears on you. I can't run between those. What, is this supposed to scare people or something? I don't see why these are necessary, unless one of us is gonna pick them up off the ground and attack someone with it. Just makes it smelly over here. And this is where we cook our food nearby. Not good. I don't like it. They're not gonna be impressed by that. We just need deterrence. A way to keep them from coming in, a way to divide them. Someday there's gonna be a collectible or something back here, I know it. Just not yet. I mean, they could jump over this stuff. Oh, I can't run in the path. Let's get Lewis out of the way. Nice one. Oh, geez.
Shit.
What's going on?
In a few weeks, or days, or hours, the raiders will be here. Burn down our place and steal or kill us. And then it won't matter how much I sucked at this.
The raiders aren't gonna burn anything or steal anybody. We'll stop it.
You sound like Marlin.
You have some faith.
I mean, not about fighting, but when he was trying to cheer us all up.
Morale.
For years, I sat around making stupid jokes, playing stupid games, while my best friend was left with all the responsibility, all the tough calls, all the sleepless nights, and eventually, a bullet in the head.
Actually, you hit the target there.
I didn't do a damn thing about it. And then when you tried to tell us what he was really like, and AJ shot him, I blamed you. Both of you. If I could take it back, I would. I knew that the day you got back. I still do.
I forgive you.
I forgive you. I understand why you did it. I'm not angry.
He was my best friend, almost like my brother, but the things he did, they were fucked up.
You can finally say it. It's been long enough.
You take it.
It was too soon before.
Are you sure? I mean, it's Marlin's.
Yeah, it was. And he used it to defend the school before... before he stopped. Go ahead. Try it.
Smooth
in that direction, please.
We gotta be better than Lewis, that's for sure.
And just so you know, I'm totally laughing out loud when you miss.
Then what will you do when we hit the target? Wait. Wait, oh, the other one. Never mind. Are we hitting the target? Seems like we're doing well.
Remind me to never piss you off while I'm standing at a moderate distance with a big red circle painted on my chest. You want to come back and practice more? Just let me know. Okay?
Sounds good.
And Clem, thank you. For all of it.
No problem. Practice shooting with Lewis. So we can practice at any time. Is that to help us? Like, do well? For real? When we get invaded? So we can't pick up the bow to keep it. We can only... Can I run up and see if I hit it? I mean, I can't see the results of my... That's lame. I can't turn around. I can only back up. Trying to back out before, but that doesn't do it. We can talk to him some more.
Violet went to board up the hallway, didn't she?
Yep.
I would have done it later. I just wanted to do this first.
It's okay. She needed something to keep herself busy.
Well then, glad to help. Go ahead and practice if you want. It's all ready for you.
Alright. Now I'm done practicing.
Wouldn't want to pledge to that.
I will pledge to that. Leave or die. I like it. AJ and 10.
Do you think Sophie and Minnie might be with them when they get here?
I don't know. Maybe.
That'd be interesting.
I'm doing watch, Clem, for danger. Mm-hmm. Like patrol? No, Clem. Lookout's totally different than patrol.
How so?
You don't walk. Oh, right.
Still think the walker heads are really unnecessary. Pile of heads. I wonder whose idea that was. Oh, Mitch. Where'd these other people go? There were a few other people. Where's the cook? The cook. Maybe there wasn't anybody else. All I can think of is the cook. Oh, and a sim. Where's a sim?
Hey, what are you doing?
Test. Gotta see if the bomb will go off. This little thing won't kill anybody. Just gotta see if it'll light.
Yeah, it better. Our whole plan rests on that little thing. If they get in, I'll need you to set the bomb off while I distract them.
Expect the unexpected.
Yeah, something like that.
I read that on one of those stupid inspirational posters. School used to have them everywhere. As soon as things went to shit, I tore them all down. Stupid shit. Could you?
That's one of my favorite...
fucked up for messing with it all day.
Phrases. Expect the unexpected. From a horror comic I used to read.
Stand back.
Called The Unexpected.
Fucking shit.
Any second.
It doesn't work.
Oh, no?
Fucking shit!
Keep trying.
I'm sure you'll get it. Keep trying.
It's not like I got all the time in the world to play scientist and figure this shit out.
I'll
figure it out. I just need more time. Alone time. To think.
I get it. I'll leave you alone.
Thanks, though, for helping.
The problem, you helped Mitch with his bomb. Check in with Violet. You talk to him some more? He's gonna yell at us. He wants alone time.
No, I should have been 2-to-1 parts. Maybe, well, with the double, it didn't...
Mitch?
Dirt would catch if the propane was soaked in... Oh, no, stupid.
Will he say something else?
Figured it out yet?
No. And I won't if you keep bugging me.
Sorry.
Can we bug him again? No? Damn. What's over here? Let's look at Barney Rubble.
Nothing left we can use. Wonder if they ever tried to rebuild it after it burned down.
Yeah, not checking in with Violet yet. Let's see. Oops, sorry. Let's see what's over here, if anything. Oh, Rosie.
Aww. What are you doing down there, Rosie?
She won't leave Morrell inside. Pet her?
Good girl. What did Marlin used to do?
Cool. Got an attack dog. He can do some serious damage. I hope he's he'll be useful when they attack, if they ever do. Got pissed. Oh, spit on Marlin's grave.
I hope it's beautiful where you are, Brody.
How did that not blow away? I'm not gonna spit on Marlin's grave. Someone's gonna see us. What good would it do anyway? Guy's dead. Oh, Ms. Martin's grave.
Ms. Martin, thanks for protecting everyone.
That's right. Just a marker here. I was going to say. I was like, what is she buried out by the greenhouse? She is. I just put a marker here. Good idea. Oh, sorry, guys. My run button is right next to the pause button. Before I check in on her... Get a heads on sticks. That's a new option. At least I didn't
Hopefully
see it before.
This at least creeps the raiders out.
Doubt it. Think this is gonna bother the raiders? Oh crap. Any more things to say?
Need something?
Not really. Just checking in.
No big changes. I didn't become a master archer in your brief absence.
I'm shocked.
That's why I do this, guys, for little clips like that. Okay. I'm not picking up the bow because I don't need to practice anymore. Barricade.
Place looks ready for a war.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Graffiti.
Pretty clear message.
Go away. Anything else to look at? What's this noise? It sounds like there's a motor running behind there. Walls.
Well, no one's coming over those.
Walls are pretty strong. Barbed wire.
It'll work. It has to. Of
course, they might just drive a truck into this place. I'm not gonna do something that's gonna be annoying, but just in case. I don't wanna miss any collectibles, and we found, what, two? Well, the mushroom is one, so three. The mushroom, the boar skull, and the Venus flytrap. That's a new thing, too, collectibles. You know, life is strange. I miss so many of them. Over here to look at. What about the entrance to the basement? It was over here, wasn't it? We can't get to it now. Thought it was over here. So we'll check in with her.
Back hallway's secure. How is everyone? Okay, or, you know, a total fucking mess.
They're trying.
Well, honestly, it's not perfect. But they're trying. They're doing everything they can.
Trying isn't gonna stop them from getting kidnapped. Trying isn't going to stop these raiders from burning down our fucking home. Jesus, Clem. They stopped giving out participation trophies when walkers started eating people.
So tell them to stop trying?
Because you're boring and your idea is stupid.
Oh there
I'm
he is.
Being stupid?
Although, both of them.
You're the one who can't think straight. If you could hear yourself...
Guys, what the fuck?
You haven't seen those two for
Violet
a while.
Violet told us to work on the traps together, but a Sim won't listen to anything I say.
That doesn't mean you have to scream at each other.
Stay out of this. I have an idea for duffel bags filled with bricks. We drop them on the raiders if they get to the admin building.
Idea.
Lily here wants to use a giant, idiotic swinging log to take out one raider at most. It's completely stupid.
You're stupid.
You're being childish.
I am not. I'm trying to help.
So help.
Brick trap.
And stop arguing.
Asim is right. We should use his brick trap. It sounds more practical.
Mine's practical too.
No, it isn't. It's exactly the kind of thing a child would think of. Especially a child who has no idea what he's up against.
Oh, God. Oh!
What the shit?
A child who punches people in the stomach.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, fine. Shit!
Christ. We'll all kill each other before the raiders even get a fucking chance.
Right, what we need is something to break the tension.
So, you gonna play music?
Hey, buddy, how's it hanging? Dude,
it's Pauly Shore.
Sulking in the corner isn't gonna help us fight off the raiders. Or turn that frown upside down.
You sound like Pauly Shore.
You get more annoying every day.
Regardless, I've come up with a plan to make everybody feel better. And that plan is a game.
Come on, we gotta play.
Oh, this thing again?
Okay, I'm coming.
War?
Well, we haven't played a game in weeks since that night with Marlin.
I mean, if you wanna go ask Ruby to come play, I don't mind waiting.
Shut up, dude! Swear to God.
You've got a crush on Ruby? What are we playing?
This is quite an unlikely couple.
Truth or dare.
You don't use cards in truth or dare.
You do in this version. Everyone draws. Highest card gets to ask, lowest card has to answer.
Do we get to find out who the lowest card is before we ask the question? Oh, it's...
this should be good.
Gonna be us.
Let's see. Truth. Marry, fuck, kill.
Oh, all God. Right. Are you serious?
Fine. Marry, flip, kill.
Flip?
Ruby, Asim, or James, that guy who saved you. Oh, my God.
What do you mean, flip?
You gotta answer. Them's the rules.
Let's see. I would marry...
What does flip mean? I don't want to pick kill for someone here. So I gotta put kill James. Marry Ruby.
Ruby.
Watch out, Asim. She's totally gonna swoop in and ruin your dream.
You gotta admit, Clem's a way better catch than you.
Haha, nice.
I would, flip.
Flip, 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 flip.
Flip, flip, flip.
What does that mean? What does that mean, flip? Is it the same thing as the other F word? A sim? I don't know what that means, flip.
A sim. Oh, wow. That's... Wow. Now, that's awkward.
I don't think you're his type. He's into redheads.
That means the same, doesn't it?
Shut up.
So that means you're killing...
This is amazing.
Boy from the woods!
I'll try to shed a tear for the poor boy none of us met. Who's probably just a figment of Clem's imagination.
No, he's not. I met him.
I saw him.
Now he's dead. Poor dude. This is great. We're laughing, we're bonding. It's a nice break from thinking about homicidal assholes sneaking into our homes to kidnap us.
Not if you bring it up.
On to round two.
I didn't want to pick kill for anyone who was here. That would be really bad. Let me guess. I get low card every time. Oh, I get to ask.
I win.
And poor Asim loses.
Definitely a dare.
Okay. Do your worst.
I don't want to put Ruby on the spot. Who knows if Ruby wants to kiss him? Go kiss a walker head.
You have to kiss a walker.
What?
No way.
Gotta play by the rules, my dude.
That's like, I could die.
Avoid the teeth. Go for the cheek.
Ugh, gross.
Your relationship with the sim has changed.
God. Oh my god!
That's disgusting.
I can't breathe.
So he doesn't like us as much anymore.
Everyone.
That was amazing.
Especially
well,
Clem.
I think we all learned something about our good friend Asim today. Mainly that he has no romantic charm whatsoever.
Shut up.
Look sharp, y'all. It's time for round three.
Kind of reminds me of the D&D sessions in Life is Strange Before the Storm. Just nowhere near as cool, but still interesting. A game and within a game. Oh, we're at...
I got it. We've been pretty hard on poor Asim here, teasing him about sweet Ruby.
Making him
seems
kiss
only
Walker
fair we
heads.
Mercilessly tease someone else about unrequited love. So,
oh.
Clem. Anyone here you like?
Can I romance someone?
Seriously? Like? What are you, six?
Seven, thank
definitely.
You.
Yeah, I've definitely got feelings for someone.
Oh, can I pick someone I want?
Nope, not telling.
We're not telling? Aw, it's her, isn't it? Oh, I'm not telling? I would have chose Violet, definitely. We already know Violet's at least bi or a lesbian.
Sam, you've got the high card, and the loser is Tennessee.
Oh.
What's something you've never told anyone because you were afraid they'd make fun of you?
You got this.
I think walkers won't always be around. They'll go away someday. Cause the world goes in cycles, right? Ice Age, Stone Age, some other ages. So it's like that. This age will end. And another one will start.
He's right.
An age without walkers.
Of course, who knows if they'll be around to see it. They might have died of even old age by then. But I think at some point you're going to run out of walkers, right? There's only so many people left to die. So then you'll have less walkers. I don't know.
Like it used to be.
It'll be better. Why is everyone looking at me like that? Did I ruin the game?
That's beautiful, Tan.
That's really beautiful. I never thought of it that way.
Yay. At least we made a friend. The sim hates us, though.
What's wrong, AJ?
I just don't know what it's like.
A world
all
without walkers.
Do, but I don't.
True, this
I don't
is
remember a time before monsters.
His whole life. He was born
you know
in this
what,
time.
You know what, little dude? It's okay that you don't. Believe me, the world before this one was pretty shitty.
Just in different ways.
And that feels like a good place to call it.
We should finish up our work anyway. It's getting dark. You're on lookout?
Yep. Clementine's got it after me.
Can I come?
Of course you can, little guy.
Little guy, little dude. Are you tired of being called little everything? Asim.
Hey.
Hey.
You maybe want to help me with the brick trap?
Yeah, I got some ideas.
Cool. I'm sure they'll help.
Sorry I punched you.
It's okay. It's a pretty good punch.
I'm headed to the bell tower. I want to check out our defenses on the back wall before bed.
Do you need help?
Sure, if you want.
You could always help me instead. I am on piano duty. What? I gotta get in some practice before one of you decides to chop it into firewood. I've got a project I want to try, but I need a second person.
Violet and him, you know I'm choosing who I'm choosing. Violet! Violet's awesome. Very brooding. Broody, moody person, but yeah, awesome. Is that why they call it the bell tower? Because big ass bell? I'm guessing the bell used to be on top. And boom.
So, we're checking the walls?
Yep. From up there. That's the best view.
How do you get up the rest of the way?
You ready for a climb?
Do I need equipment to climb this? Oh, jeez.
Looks a little dangerous. What's more dangerous than walkers? Or that death trap you called a car?
We need ropes, baby.
Okay, fair.
Come on, you're not chicken, right?
No.
Now I'm thinking about chicken nuggets. Do you remember those?
Oh, hell yeah.
Not really.
Not much.
I do. We always got them on Sundays. There was no time for Grandma to cook between church and Bible studies, so fast food.
Oh, yeah, you live with Grandma?
I'd give an eyeball for a chicken nugget right now.
I don't know if I'd do that, but...
kind of. Yeah.
This isn't helping me focus.
Chicken nuggets, though. Yeah. The only thing better than chicken nuggets is pizza. And I guess, like, tacos. Burritos. Basically. Chicken nuggets always love you. I didn't see Violet do that. This is gonna creak beneath our weight? Or crack beneath our weight? Cool. Wow, you can see so much up here. You guys should have a look up here at all times as well.
Barbed wire, traps, weapons. It's everything we planned.
You made it happen. We couldn't have done it without you.
Can we see anything?
You've got lookout duty tonight, Ray.
Yep, me and AJ.
I thought it was Ruby.
Do you have time to hang out first?
Yeah.
Sure.